words about Rita. Some of you may already know this, but for those who don't, Reverend Dr. Rita Nakashima Brock is the director of Faith Voices for the Common Good, which she founded in 2004. She's also the visiting professor at the Starr King School for Ministry at the Graduate Theological Union in Berkeley. She currently lives in Oakland with her two 18-year-old cats. And when she gets time, she heads to Fresno to visit her Puerto Rican cousins who like to ski here in the Sierra. She was a college professor for 20 years before she took a position from 97 to 2001 as the administrator at the Radcliffe Institute for Advanced Study at Harvard University, which is a prominent advanced research institute. From 2001 to 2002, she was a fellow at the Harvard Divinity School Center for Values in Public Life. And her relationship with the Christian Church Disciples of Christ, she's been involved in many ways at the general church level. In the mid-1980s, she was president of Disciples Peace Fellowship, close to my heart as well. And in the 1990s, she served a term on the general board and on administrative committees. Two terms on the Committee on Renewal and Structural Reform, and she was also the Vice President and President of the Board of the Division of Overseas Ministries. One other little piece of note was that she was also the first chair of the Common Global Ministries Board of the Disciples in the United Church of Christ, which was the first interdenominational merger of U.S. churches. Her latest book, which we'll be talking about tonight, is Saving Paradise. It's co-authored by Rebecca Parker, and it was chosen by Publishers Weekly as one of the best books of 2008. And it has received critical acclaim by reviewers in many places. You can do a Google search if you like when you get home. And this book is the subject of her talk tonight. Again, we're very excited to host you all tonight, and I welcome Rita Nakashima Brock.